Hi guys, I'm Stephanie. Welcome to my channel and Happy New Year, everyone. 大家好，我是 Stephanie， 欢迎来到我的频道，新年快乐。So in this video, I'll be doing a bilingual way. 那今天的这期视频呢，我会用中文和英文来讲。I'll be speaking English first, and then I will translate them into Chinese. 那我会先讲英文，然后再翻译成中文。I think it will be a nice listening practice for you guys. 啊，我觉得这也许是一个不错的锻炼听力的方法。Okay, so what are we going to talk about today? 那我们今天聊些什么呢？ Actually, my professor asked me to write a short summary for the year of 2020 and what I want for the year of 2021. 那其实呢，我的导师让我就2020年呢写了几句话，然后还有我对2021年的一些想法。So I thought I'm going to share that with you guys. 所以我就想，不如就把这个分享给大家吧。So here we are.Are you ready for your Chinese practice? 准备好了吗？2020年，这个看上去完美对称的年份，成为了世界人民一场猝不及防的浩劫。So no one thought a pandemic and a catastrophe could befall on the year of 2020, this seemingly perfectly symmetrical year.
疫情让我们意识到，自以为理所当然的呼吸，竟有一天会成为自由健康的奢侈品。
So a pandemic made us realize that the breathing right we once took for granted could one day be a luxury of our freedom and health.
希望新的一年是我们的方舟。
I hope the new year could be our Noah's Ark.
祝愿大家2021年都能平平安安。
So I wish everyone a safe and sound 2021.
虽山高路远但拥有健康便来日方长。
We may have a long and tiring ride, but as long as we have health, we have the future. Alright, so this is what I shared with my professor, and I want to share that with you guys as well.
这呢就是我和我导师分享的内容，也想分享给大家。希望大家2021年一切都好。
I hope everyone can have a fantastic 2021.All right, I'm Stephanie. I'll see you next time.
我是 Stephanie. 我们下期见咯。拜拜。
And Happy New Year.